Hi, my name is Demoles and I'm the host of Football Tips from Israel. In this clip I'm gonna show you one of the methods that professional bettor uses with Bet Builder. This method called the under goals combination. First of all, it's important to know that this method works only on under goals leagues. It means that traditionally and statistically in these leagues, years after years after years, there are not a lot of goals, okay? And for this example, let's say that Serie A is a traditionally under goals. And in this league, and in this match here, I see that AC Milan against Cagliari, I believe that AC Milan would win. But 1.25, it's not enough for me to place a bet. So I need to enter to my bet builder here and start using my method here, okay? So first of all, I add to the selection my base bet that it was Milan to win in the match and it's 1.25. Not enough, so I need to raise it. So now, because I know that Serie A is an under goal league, and I know, because you're gonna follow on your league and you will check if AC Milan in their games, when they win, how much goals there are, and you see that there are under in goals traditionally, and the probability that it will happen is high. So you go here and put under goals, total goals, under the goals that you check. Okay? I believe that, sorry, under goals in match both of the team. Now it's 1.90. Okay? For high stakers, it's more than enough, 1.90. But if you have a low stake and you want to get your much higher odd rate, so enter both teams to score in half time, no. Okay? And now you got 2.15. Most of the matches that has under in goals, maybe not 5, but if traditionally this league is under goals and most of the time it's under 2.5, you can put both teams to score, okay? And this is a combination of 3. I want to show you what happened in combination of 1, okay? Of two bets. Spal against Fiorentina. I believe that Fiorentina will win. And 1.44, it's not enough for me. I want to make it higher. I know that Serie A, it's a under goals, okay? Under goals league. So I feel sure to put my result that it's Fiorentina will win and add only one and only one more market, okay? If I will go on total goals under, under 4 goals it's 2.27, and with 2 combinations it's very high, okay? So this is it. You saw the method that called the under goals combination. The most important thing is to find this league when I predict matches for my subscribers in my blog and in my podcast. I give them matches from Liga Leumit in Israel, because I'm an expert of the Israel leagues, and I follow the Liga Leumit, the second division of the football of Israel, because this is traditional. In the last 10 years there are under goals every year. So if you wanna get my predictions and when to put this method, just subscribe me here and in Facebook, and you can check my website. It, okay? Bye-bye.